Our two little words to our teachers, moms, dads, grandparents, and all.